And what would that be?
Scrap, said Edward quietly. Douglas gasped. Don't mention that word. It makes me wheels wobble. It does the same to Trevor, replied Edward. He was being sent to the scrapyard, but the vicar and I saved him, and now he's really useful again. Even so, Sir Topham Hatt certainly does need another steam engine here. Aye, he does, and quickly. That night, Douglas was still working. He had taken the neighborhood stream to a station at a faraway part of the island where only the diesels were. He was just shunting, ready for his return journey, when... That sounds like a steam engine, he thought. The hiss came again. Who's there? Asked Douglas. A whisper came. Are you Sir Topham Hatt's engine? I am proud of it. My brake van towed. We've run out of coal and have no more steam. But what are you doing? Escaping? From what? Scrap. Douglas shivered. Then he remembered Edward's story about saving Trevor.
I'll be glad to help you. It'll have to look though as if you're ready for scrap, but I'm taking you away.
Their drivers and firemen agreed to help too. Everyone worked fast.
No time to turn around. I'll be tender fast.
Everyone cheered.